British Columbia's hot, dry summer came at a very expensive price. Provincial stats put the number of fires this year over 1,400. The blazes destroyed some 3,500 square kilometers of forest. That's the third biggest loss of timber in the province's history, following the record years of 1958 and 61. The province has spent almost $300 million on firefighting efforts, despite allocating just $63 million in its budget.